What's your earliest memories of Star Wars?
I think I'm very sort of traditionalist with Star Wars, so I prefer the old gang. And I think what you remember the most about the beginning ones, of course, is Darth Vader, and of course the Stormtroopers, Chewbacca, everybody, you know, the gang really. But I mean, our son, around here somewhere, is called Harrison. So we didn't name him directly after Harrison Ford, but you know, it's good to have the old gang back. It's the story. It's a really sort of enduring storyline. You know, it's a story of good and evil, and it's a story that's got a sort of heart to it. And you know, it's that's it really. It's you're as an audience member, you're kind of left as the sort of judge and jury to tell you, you know, to work out who you think is good and evil, and that's the reason really. That's why it's so great. But it's also, you know, the characters that were so well-rounded, and George Lucas, just such a brilliant. He was able to make you somehow care about androids and stuff like that, which is, it's quite a feat, you know.
When you're not watching Star Wars, what are you working on yourself at the moment?
What am I doing? I'm about to go into the theatre to do Frankie and Johnny at the Claire de Lune with Dervla Kerwin. Just me and her, it's a lovely sort of New York play. Fingers crossed it'll come into the West End. So, yeah, that's it.
And where can people go for more information about that if they want tickets and all that kind of stuff?
Yeah, my agency, I mean, you know, the Chichester Theatre, the Minerva Theatre in Chichester, the Chichester Festival Theatre. And like I say, you know, if we do good, then we'll be rewarded with a West End show. But we'll see what happens.